Hey everyone, so my name is Mo, and I'm getting ready to board now. So, yeah. Hello, I'm watching the vlog. So, yeah. Let's take a look around. There's actually a time out here, or a time zone, and they have a toy gun as one of the prizes. And if you didn't know, you're not allowed to take toy guns in an aeroplane, basically, to travel. Yeah, that's a little weird, I noticed. Anyway, I'm gonna go on board now, so see you guys next time. So the first place I visited when I went to Penang was the Penang Street Art. And one of the most famous things there is two kids riding a bike. And the bike is actually a real bike that's stuck onto the side of the building. And also around that area, there's a special building that's like part of the Ku Klan, I guess. Inside, there's like fish. It's like a little fish pond. And you see the kitchen of what it used to look like back in the day. Also, if you didn't know, this building was actually filmed quite a lot for Chinese New Year videos. So that's just a bit of extra knowledge if you want to know that.
So I made it to our hotel, and I have no idea where we are at the moment. My auntie took me, well actually my auntie and my uncle, they're with me at the moment, but we've got separate rooms, So at the moment I'm at the hotel.
So I am currently at the Harbour View Hotel. And how do you say it? I'm thinking of Skin Chan. Something like that anyway. That's where I am at the moment. I think it's a few hours away from KL.
Yeah.
That's my hotel anyway. Let's take a little hotel tour. This is where you come in, the doorway, and you have the bed. You got TV, and then you got some like water. Like when you're overseas, you have like free water, I think. Should be free anyway. But yeah, because water's not safe to drink. We've got some sugar, creamer, special blend, and some coffee. Yeah. And sort of like tables and drawers and the mirror. Let's take a look at the view. Probably not much. Yeah, not much. Just some buildings, can't see much. And if you didn't know that, like, basically in Malaysia, all their windows are barred. Apparently it's not that safe here, but yeah. And we've got a little closet. Yeah. What's in here? Nothing. Let's take a look at the bathroom. So yeah, if you don't know, usually the showers are like open. Yeah, usually the showers are open. I think it like says room or something. But yeah, in the West we usually have a shower curtain at least. But like, the water goes everywhere. But like, you can shower when you're in the toilet or something. Yeah, luckily it's a sitting toilet, not a squatting toilet. I don't like squatting toilets. Yeah. This has a, you know, you've got a sink, another mirror. Let's take a quick look. Ooh. That's basically it anyway. Yeah. I haven't really vlogged that much while I've been in Malaysia, so. But like, I've like filmed some stuff, but like you don't get to see me and I don't talk. But if I have time, I guess I'll just like do some voiceover or something like that. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna stop recording here. So that's it for part one, so don't forget to check out the next part that will come out soon. So hopefully you enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye.